Even if it was a dream, I feel Darlene reached out to me through the hotline. Problem in the Foundation. That was Ati's vacation spot. We need to check this out. Quiet. Transdimensional. This place really suits Ati. So that etching is the door. Okay, let's try opening it. No time for sightseeing. The board said this was an emergency. Looks like no one's been down here in a while. Crystals are kind of pretty. Emily would be having a field day down here.
My life's only stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. Does. How do we miss it? Northport. Acting director. Now we are trained in Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this. And we funded one movie after.
The foundation. Bottom of the oldest house. Stop the hiss.
Marshall? How was she on the hotline? Unless she's dead. Jesus. She seemed like the kind of woman who could survive anything.
Thank you.
pickaxes now. The astral plane is cutting into our dimension. What if this happens in the upper floors? It'll destroy the Bureau. Thank you. I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first.
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shifting, but we did manage to find a lower cavern that seemed structurally predictable, which is a scientific way of saying its walls won't crush us in our sleep. Northmore even made a discovery. A pistol placed on a stone pedestal in front of that strange ebony pillar. Seems like something out of a storybook, except the heroes usually find swords, not handguns. But it is the perfect lure for someone like him. Hours after finding this weapon, Northmore cornered me to spout some nonsense about how the board had made him the director. He ranted about the title being meaningless before now, calling Father and all other previous directors shams, frauds, and worse. I think this place is worse for Northmore than it is for me. Strangest thing? There was no pedestal in front of that pillar a day ago. This building has swallowed a dozen of my men, and now it's handing out presents? Is it playing some sort of game? If it is, we're most certainly losing. Hell, we don't even know the rules.
So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests. This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple. Ish. You with me?
Thank you.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors? Something behind that hill.
You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility.
No power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines. So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.
black and gray snow. The hole in your room is the hole in you.
Personnel may now safely enter. Have a Bureau full day.